All right, it was hot on Friday. We did see record highs, 84 in Colorado Springs yesterday, which broke the previous record of 82. And for Pueblo, we tied that record of 89. So we will now see the record standing from 2003 and 2020. So today we are still warm. We will be dealing with the warmth and high fire danger heading into the weekend. The big change now today and tomorrow is the winds are returning. We've been dry, we've been hot, but we've remained out of those red flag warnings just because winds have been so light. So today we do have a red flag warning from noon till 8. Again, we're very dry. Humidity will be less than 10%. And those wind gusts today will get up to 30 miles per hour. And we'll have the coverage expand of these red flag warnings by tomorrow. So these are mostly going to be for northeastern Colorado, down to El Paso County and into our far southeastern plains. But it's mostly the fires up north that we're concerned about today. By tomorrow, we have red flag warnings expanding across the rest of our viewing area. So you'll notice that if you're watching News 5, you're probably going to be under this red flag warning tomorrow. And tomorrow's when we really see those winds ramp up. But we are still tracking a lot of active fire activity across the state, most of it, again, to our north. The biggest fires being the Mullen and Cameron Peak fire, but the Middle Fork fire has been increasing and the fire activity has been high this week. So we're watching that one as well. In terms of conditions right now, locally, Colorado Springs, 51 degrees, and humidity is at the highest it will be all day because it's the coolest temperature so far today, 26% right now. So it will drop below 10% today. 46 degrees in Pueblo right now. It's a beautiful shot from the Riverwalk. So it will be a good day to be outside, enjoy the weather until those really strong winds come on Sunday. And we are tracking a strong jet stream that will move over the state between today and tomorrow. And that is why we are expecting those winds to ramp up as the jet stream comes overhead. So today it'll be breezy, but not as bad. Where we have the red flag warnings here in the eastern plains, we could see those gusts up to 20, 25 miles per hour where you see those green colors. But then come tonight, our winds will greatly increase coming from the west. First, we'll see those winds gusting to the 30, 40 mile per hour range in the mountains and the foothills, and then that will expand into the eastern plains throughout the day on Sunday. Very gusty conditions and consistent winds all day long. We'll have a cold front moving in Sunday evening that will turn those winds out of the north. It will be a dry front, unfortunately, not providing precipitation to us here on the plains. So we'll see a high of 80 today in the Springs and 86 for Pueblo. Take a note of those average highs. We are about 10 to 15 degrees above where we typically are this time of year. So across the region, we mostly got 80s and 90s across the area. The lowest terrain, Lamar, La Junta, the warmest spots on the map today. And the higher elevations, we mostly got 70s. So we will see that front on Sunday night, which will cool us off a little bit coming into next week. But for the most part, it's all about the wind and the fire danger from the system moving in. We will stay slightly cooler to start the week. Midweek warm-up Wednesday, followed by another front Thursday that will be breezy and cooler, back to seasonable temperatures with that system. For Pueblo, 86 today, 84 tomorrow with the red flag warning. Then we have 70s, 80s, and 60s next week, so quite an array of temperatures. Canyon City, mostly 70s, 80s on our outlook, but with the next front Thursday, that's where we cool down to the 60s. Woodland Park, you're warm and hazy today. Red flag warning comes into effect tomorrow, mostly 70s and 60s on our 7-day.